Cancer-linked forever chemicals, or PFAS, have been detected in Sydney's drinking water. The results indicate PFAS concentrations are above US safety thresholds, but within Australia's drinking water guidelines. The chemicals were detected at high levels in the Blue Mountains, North Richmond and Cascade Dam. The detection of PFAS chemicals in drinking water has spurred Sydney Water to increase monitoring in affected areas.